లాస్ ఏంజెల్స్ బ్రో
బాస్
చాడో అరే సామాజికల పోలీస్ స్టేషన్ ఏ
ఇద నా అండర్స్టాండ్ వాట్ యు స్పీక్
సో ఎక్స్‌ప్లెయిన్ టు మీ బ్రో
ఎక్స్‌ప్లెయిన్
ఎక్కు కి కొడరే చాడో వాడి వీడియో లేరా ఓయ్ బ్రో నాపై దేనా మాసే దే బోదిసి బ్రో నాపై అలుస్తానా తీతానా
అరే గుడ్
యు గుడో టు గుడ్ హుదో టు గుడ్ ఇస్ పార్ట్ బ్రో
కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్
And in Portuguese I asked, what is this? This is Indian king. And he said, I am a very big man. I said, what is this? This is Air India. Thank you.
Yes.
She spoke and beat up tall boy. Hey boy, not this way. Ben, she's tall and this boy small. This book is very heavy. Make you very happy.
Chote,
call me now at this phone number.
Call now on this number and you will get one book absolutely free. Call at 9850-86123450.
Okay? And place your order. New edition, you buy one book and get another book free and become taller like this boy
वहां की बाड़े की गड़ी करता दो बुड्ढा बुड्ढे का पैर लेकर बैठ गया दो चेयर दो बुड्ढे बुड्ढे का पैर लेकर बैठ गया दो चेयर वेटर को बुलाया दूसरे बुड्ढे ने आया और पहले बुड्ढे ने पंखा चलाया फिर दूसरे बुड्ढे ने आया और पहले बुड्ढे ने पंखा चलाया यह देखकर तुम्हारा कहना तो है नेक पर हमारी बात दादू का सेट है सिर्फ एक तुम्हारा कहना तो है नेक पर हमारी बात दादू का सेट है सिर्फ एक
The creative dress competition will be held immediately after the marriage. Ready with their class presentation. I also request 11 science bio to get.
Yeah. जड़ से पड़ती है, तू भी अपनाओ।
क्या है?
You have to come up over here on the mic.
why you are wearing that costume, and the panel will ask you one question of their choice, whatever they want to ask. The first question.
This is the latest fashion by me.
Ben.
Serena, which class do you come from, Serena?
Which class?
11 bio.
11 bio. Why do you choose the sack?
Because
it's very cheap.
No.
Because I prepare their houses and make their houses feel beautiful.
Yes, money, money, money. Will you come to my house and give me some money?
Yeah.
Oh yes, thank you.
From West Company. I'm a big boy and two pretty flowers.
Hello, I'm Felicita Fusilio from 12th Company and I'm accompanying my page boy.
Hi friends, I'm Valentini Pereira from 12th Company and I'm also accompanying my page boy.
Where is the bride and the bridegroom?
They're at the hall.
Okay.
He belongs to the driver from the Bongo Bongo tribe in Amazon in Africa.
How many colors are there on your head? He has one.
He doesn't understand English.
Is corruption, giving bribes, and what our ministers are doing, our politicians especially. So my main target are the politicians now.
You said giving bribes. Is giving bribe a corrupt practice or taking bribe?
Giving bribe is much more of a crime than taking bribe, because that what that contributes or that encourages taking bribe.
Do you think that if you go to any government office, if you do not get your work done, and if you keep trying also, sometimes it is not possible, then you have to, in certain cases, if your friend makes with an accident, and you take him to the hospital, and he's dying, you know that he's dying, and the doctors are asking for a bribe, what would you do? Would you bribe or would you not?
No, I wouldn't encourage bribing.
Then, ethically, we are... Letting your friend die. Your friend is dying. If the doctors do not see him, then you have to, otherwise he's dying. You have to be bribed.
So luckily I've got doctors in my family, so I'll be calling them.
Pankaj Rodericks from 12th Hindi. At the moment, if you see, I'm supposed to be something like a gangster come rapper. Any questions?
You're supposed to be a gangster, but you're wearing an army uniform. Come.
Sir, that's what do you call style, fashion.
Okay. What is fashion? What does fashion mean to you?
Fashion.
What is your height? What is your height? How tall are you?
My height is 5'10".
Okay, okay. Is it 5'10 kilometers?
5 feet 10 inches.
Dude, what is your weight?
I beg your pardon?
What's your weight?
My weight is only 65 kg. Don't worry, I don't know the correct answer.
What's the diameter of your head here?
Sorry, I didn't get you.
I think you're a little hard of hearing then. What is the diameter of your head here?
That is 36 centimeters.
I think you're supposed to be a mathematician instead.
No, but I have to be the Pentagon.
Okay, thank you, Pentagon.
Okay, one final question. Whose bad shits did you steal today?
Sorry?
Whose bad shits did you steal today?
That is Luke Yang's bad shits.
Any guesses for the third place? The third place is backed by Merida. And the first place, yes, give me the third place.
And if you see,
we are going to start spending combination in a sense, only judgment will be done now.
One side.
As you can see, I have painted half human and half skeleton. It says that since
Jyoti says that a lazy boy is a very lazy person, gets up late in the morning, goes to school all the day, and now he's spending your time in the combination side.
Hi friends, my name is Raj Fernandez. I'm with Hero Riker from the 12 computers. As you have seen, I painted his face as a superhero, but he has come later.
Hi, my name is Anushka Sriva and this is a journalist. This is a night view and this is a very lonely and dry place. No one comes to visit here. I'm Mario Canales and this is Ayrton. I have depicted a picture of Tiger and I'm strongly of the opinion. Tiger. And I'm strongly of the opinion that wildland has to be protected.
Lauren, I want to ask you one question. How would you think, which measure you, being a Paris student also, which measure you would adopt to protect this wildlife? Which is applicable to you? Which can do? What is that measure? Which man can do it now without any technology or
pardon?
What matter? As a human being,
as a
person,
which method
to adopt to protect the wildlife?
See, nowadays they are hybrid and destroyed. So, I would make aware of that.
Very good, I expected that answer only from you.
I have painted him the face of a leopard. Because I want to protect the wildlife.
My name is Presley Bowser and he is android. I painted this picture to show you who is a good person and who is a right person. Wrong person.
Sir, I will tell you how to do it. You say you travel at night. Whom do you visit? Who are your favorite people?
I like criminals, murderers, bad politicians and all those who neglect their duties.
But we are only children. Why did you come to us?
I saw you fighting. I like those who fight. Many children are in my army, those who neglect their duties, those who do not respect their parents, teachers, elders, and so on.
So, Mr. Devil, you said that you travel in darkness and at night. So when do you sleep?
I do not sleep. I only take some rest during the day.
So no exams, homework, lucky.
Nonsense, I have greater things to do, like tempting other people to do bad and evil things, encouraging all the children to watch TV when they are supposed to pray and do and study. Remember, never listen to your parents, teachers, elders, etc. And especially don't listen to those holy priests and nuns. Okay, I'm going. Bye.
How can we join your army? And
nonsense! I'm not here for an interview. Bye bye.
I'm fed up of these children, always making me go mad. Are you trying to enter politics?
They're like the mongoose and snakes, all the time fighting. Aren't your enemies?
What are you doing all the time in the kitchen? Can't you check your homework?
Well, I have many things to do. I bet not dish cooking, washing the dishes, and what are you doing all the time? Just sit with a newspaper coming from office.
What do you know about the world? Your world is confined in the kitchen.
Then, I sit with the newspaper. What are you hungry to eat?
Then from tomorrow onwards, you go to the office and I'll do the household work.
I have no objection.
Oh yes, then we will get to order food from all the restaurants and hotels in town.
Imagine daddy washing clothes.
Yeah, now who's the mongoose and snake?
Hey, who are you? Are you going for a fancy dress competition?
I think you come in the wrong place.
No, not the wrong place. I like families and fight. And here, parents and children and fight. This is an idol family. Congratulations.
You better go away because I lose my temper very fast.
Oh yes, I do want you to lose your temper. I like people who lose their tempers. I like war, I like bloodshed and big fights.
I think so. We come to the wrong place and we don't believe in devils. Go away, get off.
Your children know me. I had a friendly chat with them. So, by the way, I'll come to take one of your head to hell. Who's going to come with me?
If you are serious about what you're saying, take me. I'm getting old.
No. Don't take him. He's the head of the family. He cares for us. We all need him. Take me instead.
No, don't do that. I can't imagine a family without a mother. The mother cares for everyone.
Hey, I would love to go to hell with you. Take me, please.
Don't take him. He's my dear brother. You can take me instead. Get him to look after you, mom and dad.
You can't do that. You can't take both of them. We love them more than we love ourselves.
Yes, my children. We can't imagine a life without you all. We love you. And we live for you.
Oh, no! Please tell me I turned to be a loving family. I thought we were a fighting family. Oh no, so whether it's love, as you all know, love is God and God is love. Whether it's love, the devil can't remain. Bye!
Friend, our family that always prays together. We won't be getting separated.
Dad, I will always remember what you have just said.
How much you love us?
Yes, my children. Now let's go and see our family prayer and let's have our food.
I think that's a good idea.
We will both help you in your work, Mom.
Oh,
तुमचं किमती वेळ कितनी छोड़ा सी ना ओपरा तू री नामी नाटी ना नी कौन अरे री सुन के ना हटा रहा तू
अरे तुझे दारा ना डूब रहा तू मेरे पास
करो यार
¿Qué es lo que está? नहीं जैसा देश को बढ़िया बढ़िया रहे इन्हें बोल जाते हैं हम क्या मानस भेजी
आता आमचे भगवान भगवानजी सर नाही सखी लेखना ती बेस्टी एक गजाची अशी म्हणजे एक गजा की सगळ्यांनी सगळे आपली जी मुलं काळात करतात तशें खंयचीही खबर सामकी स्पष्ट जायल्या शिवाय केन्नाच ऐकू नाका थँक्यू
Thank you. बड़ा I love her. bit too long to watch your figure. Tomorrow they'll come.
The ways and means, what you tell me. a bed. I'm ready to go. I'm standing you outside your door. I came to pick you up and take you back. But the dawn is bright. It's early morning. The text is great. Throwing a song already again. Long time after dark. So kiss me and how to tell me that you made me. Hold me like you never let me go.
First place.